This is a fairly large dolphin I made out of 16 millimeter Pyrex rod. The dolphin's about 6 inches long end to end, and the spun glass base is made with real heavy loop stitches. I'm pretty happy with it, although there's a couple of things I'll do different next time. I sped the video up to 2 times normal speed to make it a little more enjoyable to watch. And I really think on my next video I'll try a different camera angle to try to capture more detail of what I'm doing. Let me know if you have any suggestions or requests, and feel free to subscribe if you enjoy the videos. Hope you enjoy it.